I'm here today outside the O2 arena with Lieutenant Colonel Eddie Hobgood. Now, Eddie is the coordinator for the next Salvation Army International Congress for July 2015. So, Eddie, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you, a pleasure.
Now, first off, I want to ask, how many people are we expecting at this event in 2015?
Absolutely. Well, we think between 14,000 and 18,000 people will be coming to the International Congress based on preliminary figures we've been receiving.
That's a lot of people.
A lot of people, yes.
From a lot of different countries as well.
Yes, we're in 126 countries, and the general is hoping that every single one of those countries will be represented.
So that's a lot of admin, a lot of logistics, a lot of people.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There's a lot of groundwork, a lot of details, accommodations, legal issues, visas, all those sorts of things that we've had to start sorting through. But we're actually moving into a phase now where we're being creative. We're working on planning the sessions. We've hired a production company that will help these visions come to life.
So this is like as big as, or bigger even, than some of the events that go on here at the O2 Arena anyway.
Oh yeah, absolutely. A lot of the obviously, big stars come in, but they're here for a night, maybe two nights. We're here practically for a week. I mean, the Congress is 5 full days, and so it will be packed full of all kinds of exciting things. Mm. We'll feature some of the best speakers in the Salvation Army. Some of the most wonderful performance and musical groups that we have will be coming. All cultures will be represented. So they'll not just be wonderful music and exciting things to see, but beauty, lots of color, lots of things that perhaps you've only ever read about or seen on the television. They'll be live and in person here at the Congress.
And how are you promoting this?
Well, from the very beginning, we've produced a communique that's gone out around the world about every 6 weeks with the latest information. But on the 15th of September, we launched our website, boundless2015.org. Mm-hmm. And on that website, you can find a lot of information about the Congress, sometimes perhaps more than you care to know. But it's all there. And in addition, at the website, you can sign up for our newsletter. And right to your inbox, we will, every 4 to 6 weeks, we will send you some additional information about the latest goings on and happenings with the Congress. No excuse for not knowing what's going on.
No, it's all there.
Yes.
And finally, Eddie, why should we come to this Congress? Tell us what it's about.
Sure. Well, you know, it's the 150th anniversary of the founding of the Salvation Army. And one of the things that excited us about getting the O2 is the fact that we are in the East End of London, and just a couple of miles from this location is where it all began. And so after 150 years, we're really, in a sense, coming home to where our roots are. So we're excited about that. But we have 3 buzzwords that we've kind of used in the Congress office to really focus on making this event what it should be. And the first is commemorate. We're going to commemorate the past, our roots, our heritage. We're going to celebrate what God is doing in the Salvation Army today, and then we're going to innovate for tomorrow. We hope the Salvation Army will be in existence and even stronger than it is today, 150 years from now. And so we hope these 5 days together will help us think and plan and innovate for that exciting future.
Well, thank you very much for joining us today, Eddie, and I very much look forward to celebrating 2015.
Great, thanks.